computer read something to you?
No. The light is hurting my eyes today. Open the drawer for me, would you? I got upset when you found that. I shouldn't have.
It's okay, Mom.
I hope he forgives me.
Who forgives you?
When he sees what a smart, brave young man you turned out to be.
Mom, what are you talking about? Forgive you for what?
Forgive me for taking you away from him.
Mom, I don't understand. Why are you telling me this? Mom, it's not your fault. You did what you had to.
This isn't how you imagined you'd find me. Everything came back to me when you found that grave. Like a flood. To think I was keeping the truth from myself for all that time. It's amazing what the human mind is capable of.
Eva, you're alive.
I am.
That's good.
At this point, I don't really know, Shimon. What I do know is that I was really upset when I told you to leave. Now I'm glad you didn't listen.
There are so many things I want to...
I'm tired, Shimon. I don't know how much more of this I can take. I think I'd like to go.
What do you mean?
I want you to unplug me.
Eva... Why?
Shimon, I don't even understand what I am anymore.
You're my sister.
I always wanted to have a sibling. I'm glad I can call you brother. Thank you for saying that. You know, I tried to forgive him for leaving me here, but I can't. Do you think that makes me a bad person? Tell me, what kind of father condemns his own daughter to oblivion?
I'm not sure what to say. Lucian made me. In a lab. It must have been for a reason.
Maybe it was always about us meeting here?
Lucian lied about your death to save you.
And you think it was justified?
I think he loved you as a father more than anything else.
Shimon, that's really a lot to take in. I don't know what to do with it. How do you imagine my life here will look, huh? You think I'll be able to go outside, see the sunshine? What happens if there's a power outage and I'm all alone? Or if someone comes and tries to take this place and use it? You think I'll be strong enough to defend myself?
You're stronger than you think. Eva, tell me, what will happen to you if I agree?
Well, that depends on what you believe happens when someone dies. What do you think?
Nothing. There's nothing there.
If there's nothing there, that means there's no pain either. And that's comforting. I think you're ready.
Ready for what?
To make the decision. I want you to know that I'll accept your decision no matter what it is.
I will do it. Eva?
I'm here. Thank you, Shimon. It's a relief to know my fate is settled. But that leaves us with you. What are you going to do?
I want to leave this place. What do you think?
I think you're making the right choice. There's nothing good to be found here anymore. This place can finally be forgotten. So, what's your final decision, Shimon?
I will go.
Take care out there. I hope you find what you're looking for. Goodbye, brother.